your new employee, but oxygen will be flowing. If you're traveling with a child or sitting next to someone who's acting like a child, be sure to put your own mask on first, then assist that person to continue to use your mask until you've been advised it's no longer necessary. That brings us to seat belts. If yours is a bit uncomfortable, it might be because you're sitting on it. You need to put it on top of your lap, fasten it tight and low, and placing the flat end into the buckle. To tighten your length, and adjust the strap, and to open, lift the top portion of the buckle and pull the belt free. There are no push buttons on this seatbelt, unlike the one in the Mercedes in your garage at home. And we do ask you to keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while you're seated. Okay, Mark's holding up the safety information card. Very important piece of paper. You'll find your own personal copy located in the seat pocket in front of you. We'd like you to take a moment to look it over, because we stayed up all night coloring those pictures while we were baking cookies for your flight this morning. Among other things, it does show you that your seat bottom cushion can be used for flotation. Should this be necessary, remove the cushion. If you find any loose change or jewelry back there, that belongs to the flight attendants. You can pass that to us on your way out. Then separate the red straps, place your arms through the red loops, hold the cushion to your chest, and keep up with our compliments. In addition, our inflatable evacuation slides can be used for group flotation.
runway 27, altimeter 3018.
Continue runway 27, Alaska 232. one.
Charlie, Bravo, one, Texas, 330.
Westbound ground, American Pacific, 3659. With information, Bravo. Request taxi, IFR.
American Pacific, 3 taxi, RAPE, when ready.
Taxiing, hold short, runway 27. Using taxi,
Bravo, one.
American Pacific, 3659.